But the world of today has changed very deeply from the past. Global problems require global solutions and therefore global institutions or governance. The lives of many, many millions of citizens of the world expect that the leadership of the world would be able to resolve the problems that affect their everyday life. And do not forget that many, many people in the world of today still are living under poverty conditions.
What technology changes, I think, more than anything else, is the ways in which people can participate in global governance. And so right now, it's a very strange situation compared to some others where a small number of non-governmental organizations play an enormous role in the governing of the internet. And so to many people, this is a very problematic situation. The danger is, if you put authority in another organization's hands, what will they do? The challenge for global governance is that the rules that are produced only matter if they are followed by the companies and the organizations. So the question is, do you want to have rules that are followed and have meaning? Or do you want to have rules that meet your standards of what a democratic process should look like?
What I've seen over the past 4 years is a strengthening of international law, and I think that that will continue. We're seeing human rights standards, for instance, incorporated in states that, had you asked me 10 years ago, would Islamic countries be withdrawing reservations to the Convention on the Elimination of Discrimination Against Women, I would have said probably not, and we're seeing those kinds of changes.
The recent financial crisis required an intergovernmental conference to be resolved, which by the rules of the European Union requires unanimous decision making. They made a series of modifications so that different countries would find it easier to adopt it, and so we have this financial agreement in record time.
Well, this year brings already opportunities. Opportunities because the important change in the United States, we have a new president, the same one, but with new capacities. We have a new leadership in China. We have a new leadership in Japan. We will have elections in Germany and several countries of the European Union. Therefore, I think a new page is going to reopen, or is about to reopen, and we have to be intelligent and see how we write on that new page.